Say these guys are weak because they're second year school?
No. Yeah. In fact, I've seen them.
Yeah.
Since they have to class.
Yeah.
But maybe he's not underestimating them.
Yeah.
Because the time, the moment we underestimate them, that's the time they'll beat us. But we also face them with that the same respect as we'll face any other team.
As other good players.
Yeah, as other good players. So we give them the same respect.
Alright. An interview from the captain, Saku basketball team. How old are you? Cold Paul Harvey. What's your name?
Dennis.
You're called Dennis tomorrow. Yo, how is this basketball here? How is it going?
Yeah, it's going smooth. So there might be some challenges.
Yeah, you're playing a university team, basketball. What's your feeling? What do you feel inside?
We always feel to win. We always want to win.
You always
that's
feel.
Our goal.
And you think you can win?
Yeah.
With me, our brother Raymond, the captain of Bugema University Football Club. Hey, bro.
How
are you doing? What are you? What's the feeling that you have as you're going to play secondary school?
I just can't tell because football is football, but we hope to be our best.
You feel you're going to crash them?
That's it.
Right, your brother says. I'm right here with my brother Bernard. Hello, bro.
Hello.
I'm called Paul. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
What feeling do you have as you're going to play a university team? What feeling do you have about it?
The feeling I have about it, I think it is a good
opportunity.
To
play
university. How I want to show that the university people, they cannot manage it.
You think they can't manage you? Right, I see Bernard is saying the university can't manage them. What makes you think you can't manage the university can't beat you up?
Because we've been training so much.
So you...
Yeah.
sharp, sharp, sharp.